Good morning, everybody, and welcome back to the homestead. It is the first part of February, which means we are ready to plant some cotton on a new field that we acquired. The sun's already up. We slept in a little bit later this morning to make sure the sun was up. Of course, it's a bit chilly at 24 degrees outside. But, I'll hop the fence here, and we'll get the, good old International here warmed up. And we should probably get the Ford warmed up, as we need to load our new planter with, some seeds. Get some fertilizer as well. Let's check on our animal tab. Cows are doing great. Chickens could use a little bit of food. Maybe we'll get to that towards the end. And the sheep are doing well. Oh, these are 2, 4, 6. We just got 2 more sheep. Look at that. We had 6 last episode. Now we've got 8. That would explain why this guy's down at 0. All right. Well, let's see if we can get some seeds into this. This takes seeds and I think it takes seeds and fertilizer. Yes, it does. Put them in a precarious spot, which is probably a mistake. Oh. I don't know what level this goes at. Some fertilizer in there. Well, we got caught on the... pull the whole barn down on us. No idea why it's being weird, but we'll do it this way. It's full, let's check. It is, okay. Actually, let me check on... why didn't I update the water? Ooh, I didn't think we were gonna clear that tree. Alright, so... yeah, we'll get this field planted. You know what, what's coming up for planting this field, so sit back, relax, and, just get this field planted. We'll be right back. Alright, looks like we got about a little more than half the field done with one load of seeds, so I'll head back to the barn, load the cedar portion up again, and finish out that field. Not bad. It's definitely surprising we got that much in. See if the Ford should still have some heat in it. Oh yeah. I think that might be good. Back we go, so I will see you when we finish out the field. Thank you. Well, I miscalculated that. Alright, let's grab another bat of forage and another bag of seed from the barn. I really thought we had that. Underestimated, but no big deal. Over there. I'm gonna get this bag of seed into it and finish out that field real quick. Okay, we should have more than enough to finish out. Actually didn't take as long as I thought to get this field done. It's a big field, but again, this has got a nice wide working width. So I guess that helps a lot. I think we got one more pass and we're done. Maybe one more up just to hit that edge. There we go. I'm not going to worry about the little spots we missed in the middle of the field and that. They're tiny and insignificant to what we got, so. See if this will fit in our long-term storage shed. I think this is wider than our door. Yeah, I'm not even gonna attempt it. Check on this field, what we got? We got our barley field that's fully fertilized and growing, that's nice. See what we got up here. Canola, fully fertilized and grown. Perfect. Oh, no, you can't. The bag's in the way. I'm happy for us to move. Alright, we gotta get the void. Oh, Ford needs gas. I can't see. Feed the chickens. Oh, we got the forks in the bucket. We need them both. This guy. Undercover. Alright. I don't know if we've got eggs. enough to warrant us to collect. Like 4,000 meters, I don't know why it only gave us a little bit. There we go. Spill it. One more bucket, it looks like. So I run low on chicken feed. Hopefully that field behind us is a sorghum field. But I think chickens eat wheat and barley too, so. Where are we at? Oh yeah, we're good for a bit. This field behind us. The wheat field, you got barley field, canola field. I think chickens eat wheat, barley, and sorghum. Okay, so we got food for them. When it comes time to harvest. Good to know. Okay. Animals again, chickens are good. Cows are doing good. And the sheep are doing good as well. Don't need too much water. And these guys are doing good. We've got 40. What were we going to be doing with methane that we started making methane fuel? Because we got 42,000, over 42,000 kilograms of it. I don't know. I'll have to ponder that and see. There's not much else we got really to do this episode. These fields are growing, not much we can do. We got that field planted. We have to wait till the next growth stage to fertilize it again. The greenhouses are autonomous. Not the cows. The animals are, for the most part, autonomous. We just gotta provide them food and water, which they have plenty of. Plenty of food, water, cows. Don't have enough milk in storage to justify us getting a trailer for it. And I think we're good on grass work, silage and hay and grass, because we still got that bale for the sheep that's feeding the sheep. And we've got a whole, almost full-side barn full of grass, silage, and hay. So I think we're good with that stuff. But I think this will be a short episode, because we finished all the work early. We'll have to figure out what we will be doing in the next episode. But until then, thank you for watching. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. And I will see you all in the next episode.